nemesis of the U-boat, the blimp has played an important role in keeping our sea lanes open. And today, 10 of the training type go aloft for mass maneuvers. They are being manned by cadet pilots who have completed their training here at Moffett Field, California. These smallest blimps are used only in training and plenty difficult to fly in formation because of the wind drift. These men go to sea in patrol blimps, so if there's a U-boat left along our coast, it had better duck for home.